such a peaceful day. So peaceful and quiet. Nothing ever goes wrong on a peaceful day. Actually, come to think of it, as great as peace is, it's actually kind of boring. It'd be more fun if something exciting happened. Like if all my friends just came bursting out of the sky. Ha! But that's nonsense. Something like that would never happen on such a peaceful day, right? Huh? Oh, my! What's happening? I think someone's bursting out of the sky! That hurt. But hey, I'm in one piece. Amity? How'd you get here?
Hey, Carby! Looks like we got warped to another dimension!
Goo-goo!
Arl? Carbuncle? I don't understand!
Hiya, Ringo! How's it going?
Hey, Amity!
Let me guess.
You two were in a Puyo Puyo battle, huh? And you both popped a whole bunch of Puyos. And suddenly some mysterious power picked you up and sent you here.
Just like that! Poof!
Goo goo goo! Goo!
Long time no see, Ringo. Looks like you're doing well.
I feel like this happens to us a little too often. There's no telling where we might end up.
That's not such a bad thing, is it? I mean, it brought us to your world, right?
Yeah, that's the best part about having Puyo battles!
I can't argue with that.
Well, let's pop some more! We've been reunited, so let's battle!
Hold on a second, though. What if, one of these days, we get teleported somewhere scary?
Huh? How could it be scary when we're all there together?
Good point. But what if it's somewhere completely preposterous?
Yeah? Like where?
Oh, I don't know. How about...
the edge of the universe!
The edge of the who now?
Psh, sounds fun to me!
Me too! Let's go!
Goo goo, goo goo!
If you guys say so.
What was that?
I didn't see anything.
Guys?
Oh no! What are all those things falling out of the sky?
Is it a new type of Puyo?
We just got back from our last adventure! Don't we get a break from all the Puyo Puyo?
No, no! Look closer!
Goo goo!
What are you talking about?
Guys, those aren't Puyos!
Hey, you're right! They're... blocks?
Oh, just blocks? That's fine.
Wait, that's not fine! There shouldn't be blocks! Why are there blocks here?!
How should I know? They're really coming down all around us, Ringo.
There's so many of them! Look, some of them fell into a solid line. It's so pleasing on the eyes.
Oh my gosh, did you see that? The solid line just disappeared! Wait, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Does this mean we're gonna get teleported again?
I need you, O.
Pee-pee?
It's time for a routine report.
Pee-pee, pee-pee!
Captain's report. This is Captain T of the SS Tetra. I am broadcasting this signal via Communications Officer O. The Constellation Zone appears quiet. No ripples in space-time to report. End of report.
Pee-pee, pee-pee, pee.
Do we really need to make these reports? I never really questioned them before.
Pee-pee!
You're right. It's my duty to make a report. Even though there's never been any problems out here. It's so peaceful and quiet. Huh?
Pee-pee!
What was that, O? What are the odds? Just as I said, we never have any problems out here.
This is not good.
You hear that? I heard someone talking inside the playroom. Did you hear, O?
Pee-pee, pee-pee, pee-pee!
Let's check it out.
Alright, this is Diamond Wing SVB. So, a lot of you guys are new to my videos. I haven't made that many videos lately, but I'm doing my best. So, give you a quick brief summary. I like to get 3 stars. Because I have good expectations. So let's try to see if we can get a 3-star on our first battle.
This is not good. I got teleported from home, and I'm in some weird place, and I'm all alone. This is so not good.
Captain's report. A girl in a non-form-fitting outfit has materialized aboard the SS Tetra. I believe she is currently performing an improvised alien comedy routine.
Pee-pee!
Don't be hasty, O. Something about this seems not normal. I am unsure what our next course of action should be. You there.
Huh? He's wearing some really tight-fitting clothes. And he's trying to talk to me.
Wait! Someone sent those squarish things that brought me here. I bet that someone was you!
Huh?
Sounds like the only solution here is that we should battle.
Wait, what? The girl is in a panic, but perhaps a battle might be the best course. I shall fight her until she calms down.
Pee 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 pee! So, you know how to match them up and make them disappear, too.
Of course I do. Are you ready? Let's do this! Tetris time!
Puyo Puyo time!
It's on!
What?
She doesn't play Tetris?
He doesn't play Puyo Puyo! But that's... Oh no! We're starting!
Versus Tetris and Puyo. Your mission. Beat Ringo and Tetris versus Puyo Puyo. You need to score 5,000 points to get 3 stars. I didn't even get the chance to get 5,000 points.
We were still able to battle, even though he was using blocks instead of Puyos.
And he's not too bad.
What were those? I have never seen those jelly things before.
Huh? You don't know what a Puyo is?
I do not. I have a great deal of questions for you. But first, let me introduce myself. I am T, and I am the captain of this vessel, the Starship Tetra. I have the ability to control and clear Tetraminos.
So that's what Tetris is. Well, my name is Ringo. And I can pop Puyos to make them disappear.
So those round things are Puyos.
Uh-huh. And sometimes when we pop them, it sends us off to other worlds. It's sort of, kinda like, well, a portal. Anyhow, I'm sorry for barging in like this. Wasn't on purpose, I swear. But, maybe you can help me?
It's strange. Now that we've battled, I feel like I can trust you.
Really? Me too.
Say, T, I was with a few of my friends before I arrived here. There's a chance they were also sent to this ship. They might be just as panicked as I was.
Roger, let's go search the SS Tetra together.
Thanks, T.
Okay. Let's try not to make this video too long. Let's go through two more stages. Have to clear 10 lines within 2 minutes. If I do it in 1 minute, I get 3 stars. Okay. Gotta do this real quick. Hold. Hold. One star.
This is the last time I'll ask. It's a simple question. Who are you? What is a Puyo? Are you here alone? Where are your friends? How did you get here? And where are you from? And why are you here? And also, are you aware that you're kind of a huge weirdo?
Everything was fine, and then I just got whooshed away while popping Puyos. By the way, I'm Amity, and I'm gonna be a great magician one day.
A what? Magic schmagic. Look, lady, first you interrupt my nap. Now you're just blabbering nonsense. I'm so mad I wanna smack you with a Tetramino.
I had hoped we'd find her first.
Beep, beep, beep.
Ringo, girl in the red hat. Is that one of your friends?
Yep, that's Amity. She can be a handful sometimes. And hey, what about that other girl? She seems kind of abusive, don't you think?
Oh, that's S. She's one of my crew, and also a handful sometimes.
Well, if you're the captain, can't you make her stop?
The thing is, you see, well, the, short answer is no. No, I can't.
Wow, sounds rough.
Hey, S.
T, finally! We need to talk!
What is it?
It is the captain's sworn duty to make sure I can nap in peace! And that means we need to detain weirdos before they roam free! Wouldn't you agree?
S, did it ever cross your mind?
I can't be everywhere!
Well, then you're useless!
What did you just say?
Oh my! Another person in strange clothes!
You're Amity, right? Please, try and calm down.
I'll show you calm! I challenge you to a battle!
Hmph. I guess that's the quickest way to settle this.
Bring it!
Tetris!
Cleo, Cleo!
Let's battle!
Let's do this in 2 minutes. All right, the race is on. Hold, yeah. This is not good. Hold.
There.
Let's do it.
There.
Oh no! Oh no, the 3 minutes is almost up! Oh, I can retry. Alright, let's try to get 3 stars. I'll show you that I can do it. Hold. No! Hold. I feel like I'm going about this the wrong way. Get the 3 stars soon.
What were those blocks?
Who cares? Let's do that again. That was fun.
You've calmed down a bit.
Amity?
Hey, Ringo. I'm so glad you're all right.
So we can go into the details later. But that boy over there in the ridiculously tight jumpsuit is T. He's going to help us out.
That's great. Thanks, T. I love the ridiculously tight jumpsuit.
Of course you do.
Next up, let's go look for Arl.
Is this Arl a friend as well?
Oh, she's the bestest there is. Just listen for a goo-goo. That means you're close.
A goo-goo?
Did someone say goo-goo? I think I heard a goo-goo earlier.
All right. Then let's get a move on.
Pee-pee, pee-pee-pee!
And that's it for now. Thank you for watching this short video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and there'll be more on the way. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.